working an X drill here. And really just focusing on the eyes moving first. Top left head, part time at 110. Get my eyes moving, man. Working one iptic and then three poppers moving across. One iptic, three poppers, and I guess I should put something down. I think what I figured out is when I come into a position, I'm trying to stabilize the gun via my shoulders. Like, I think that's the one last bastion of hypertension I need to get out of my system. Eyes were definitely connected to the gun that run. It's those on the poppers, I'm like locked in following the gun. Like, I come into this final position, and on the poppers, I just catch the sight going, whoa, whoa, whoa. So, I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try to just keep my eyes moving. Oh, fuck. It's gotta be, I'm trying to muscle the gun.